Could you please hurry along?
Hey man, what are you in such a hurry for?
I'm trying to get to Dubai.
Dubai? What's in Dubai?
Dubai? Did you say what's in Dubai? Well, imagine going on a free trip to Dubai. Take a look at this. I want you to imagine waking up in the world's most expensive hotel, the Burj Arab. This is your bedroom. Imagine waking up in this room right here, underneath the water. This is your room, and you're looking at the ocean. You're looking at the fish. This is your bedroom. Absolutely incredible. And then from there, you're gonna decide which car do we take. Huh, do we take the Lamborghini or do we take the Rolls Royce? As we take the car and we now go to a desert safari and we ride the camels through Dubai. What an amazing experience. From there, we're gonna jump in a helicopter and actually overlook all of Dubai, including the skyline. And let's not forget, we're definitely gonna make sure we see Palm Island. Can you imagine? They've actually got an island in the form of a palm tree in the middle of the ocean. Absolutely breathtaking. And then by that time, I'm sure you're hungry. We're gonna slide into the world's finest restaurant, once again, underneath the ocean. Take a look at this. Absolutely incredible. And then from there, of course, guys, we must go to the desert safari. Once again, we gotta go see the wildlife, of course. And then, of course, let's not forget the sand dune experience, jumping in a Range Rover, running through the sand. Absolutely crazy. If you've never done a sand dune, you gotta do it. And then let's not forget, we must, come on, you can't go to Dubai without going to do a little shopping at the world's largest shopping mall. Every store you've ever dreamt of is in this store. And then we have to go by the Burj Khalifa. That is the world's largest, tallest building. You see, guys, this is just some of the stuff in Dubai that we'll be doing, but take a look at more. I want you to see much more. Take a look at much more that we'll be doing in Dubai. Let me tell you how you qualify. Because you gotta qualify. How do you do that? All you need to do is have a team of 200 people pre-registered. That's it. Have a team of 200 people pre-registered. To pre-register, all that means is your name, your email, your cell phone number. Make sure you have $1,000 ready when we launch in January. And also, make sure you type in who you want your sponsor to be. Once again, the pre-registration process is your name, your email, your cell phone number. Make sure you have a minimum of $1,000 available when we launch, okay? And make sure you type in who do you want your sponsor to be on the pre-registration form. All you need is 200 people cumulatively in your team, and we are taking
the first 250 people
that accomplish this by
April 1st.
We're taking them with us to Dubai. We're paying for the flight, we're paying for the hotel. It is going to be incredible. Now, let me share with you the easiest way, in my opinion, to pre-register a team of 200 people. All you need to do is help 7 different people pre-register a team of 30 people each. Once again, simply help 7 different people pre-register a team of 30 people each. In my opinion, that's the easiest way to get 200 people quick, fast, and in a hurry. It's very simple. If you notice, there's no place for people to put any credit card because right now you're pre-registering. We can't accept a credit card right now, but we are pre-registering people like crazy. Guys, this is so exciting because we'll have
50,000 people
when we launch. First team that I know of to have
50,000
people with us when we launch. So guys, listen, hopefully you're gonna be with us in Dubai. You do not wanna miss it. As a matter of fact, Here's what you need to do now. Visit the website. Now, let me ask you this last question. Have you made your mind up yet? Are you coming with us to Dubai?
April 12th through the 16th.
Are you coming? So ma'am, so what's it gonna be? Are you gonna mildew or barbecue?
I'm in, I'm going to Dubai with you.
You ready to take it?